I know I've heard you call some football before.
Yep.
Obviously, you do basketball. Is that your favorite?
Yeah, you know, my favorite sport to call, believe it or not, is hockey. And I did college hockey Division I for 6 years. And then I filled in on the Sharks back in the mid-90s. And my dream came true. I announced the game against the LA Kings with Wayne Gretzky was playing with Jari Kurri down at the Great Western Forum. I did that game on TV.
Oh, my goodness, how great was that?
And so I love doing hockey. Hockey's really one of my favorite sports. And so in a perfect world, I'd probably rather do hockey. But I do love doing basketball.
Aaron Aflalo. Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like Kings basketball.
So I want your critique of this, if I can do it.
Sure.
Let me know how this sounds. Okay, ready? If you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
That's actually very good.
Was it good?
That's very good.
Come on.
Better than most people that imitate me. Can we do it one more time,
please? I can try one more time. Ready? All right, here we go. If you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball. Good?
Very good. Yeah.
Now, I had to do that, of course.
I like that.
But that's like one of your famous scenes.
That is.
That's what you're famous for.
You know what's neat? Again, you know me, and I love what I do, and
oh, yeah.
I don't get caught in all the fame, but because like, I'm in Sacramento, you know what I mean? And
yeah.
I love the, you know, I'm just a regular guy. I really am. But the neatest thing is when my son went to college this year, he goes, Dad, you're not going to believe this. My son goes down to San Diego.
Right.
He goes, you're not going to believe this, but when my friends found out who my dad was, they started chanting, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball. And I'm like, wait a minute. I go, are these from Sacramento? He goes, no. He goes, these are people that don't live in Northern California.
How cool is that?
And I'm
That's
like, come
cool.
on. And I thought that was like, wow.
Oh, if you don't like that, you don't like NBA basketball.
What do you like to eat? As far as like your favorite foods.
I'm a pretty basic guy. I do love seafood. I love a good steak. I'm not fancy. I'm one of the few people in the world that do not like going to New Orleans because I can't find anything good to eat there.
You are out of your mind. I am not eating that stuff.
How about entertainment, things like that? You're on the road. What do you like to do when you're on the road? Or, if you have time, movies, anything like that?
Yeah, I go to movies when I'm on the road. I do enjoy going to movies when I'm on the road because a lot of times, we don't have anything else to do when you're on the road. So, I might work out in the morning, and then if there's a matinee in the afternoon, I'll go see a movie. That's pretty much what I like to do on the road. It's a lot different now. I'm an old man now. When I used to go out on
right,
the road
right.
and what I used to do then and what I do now,
it's different.
It's night and day, my man.
It's
so,
night and day.
I'm in the chill back, laid back mode now at my point in my career.
If you go out and bust your butt and play hard every night and compete, they're going to get on their feet and they're going to cheer for you because that's what they want because they haven't seen that enough over the last several years.
So here you go. You have two choices. One, you have to sing the national anthem opening night of the Kings game next season, opening night. Okay.
Yep.
Or wear a Philadelphia Eagles onesie to the first Giants game in the Meadowlands.
I'm singing the national anthem.
For sure?
Every night.
Every night.
Not just the opening
night. No Eagles stuff for you.
No. Come on. What's wrong with you? My wife's from Dallas, right?
Yeah.
And when we got married, I said, hey, I'm just telling you right now, I have only one rule. And I go, I really mean this.
Yes.
I'm an easy guy. There's no Cowboy stuff allowed in the house. I said, you're not allowed. I said, your parents come, your relatives come.
Yep.
If I see any Cowboy stuff in the house, it's going out the door.
Wow.
And she's been great. There's been no Cowboy stuff.
No Cowboy stuff, no Eagle stuff, no skin stuff. Stay out of that division.
Boston, no.
Forget it, the Red Sox too. I love it. Grant.
Hey, awesome, Gary.
So good. Thanks for doing it. I love it.
Thank
Beautiful. You, buddy. There he is, Grant Napier.